2,900 dogs are competing in New York to be named Best in Show at the Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show. And if there's one dog to pull for, it's this guy right here. 3 years ago, Fanucci, the German Shepherd, jumped out of a broken van that was being towed on the highway. He ended up shattering his right leg and needed rods, pins, and screws to wire to repair that leg. And within a year, the dog began competing and now may be the favorite to win his breed.
He's so pretty, too.